We'll start with a simple scenario, helping users find and access documents across multiple SharePoint sites. First, let's add Navigator 365 to a page and go through the configuration wizard. Here, we select our sites first. You can search or just choose from the list. You can do the same with the Teams, OneDrive, and People directory. You can even choose document libraries and folders. Then, select type of data. Now, we are in the search health check screen. The app is checking whether the search index is in good shape, an important step for any search-based experience, including SharePoint Search and even Copilot. We can select a preset here to quickly configure the settings for our use case. Finally, we reach the filter step. Navigator 365 provides a set of standard filters, and we can always customize them later. Now we are in the search wizard. The wizard's main goal is to encourage users to input search parameters before displaying results. Most filters here are fairly standard, like file type or modify date. But some are more advanced, such as folders, sites, and alt tags. Let's try a search for Contoso, selecting only Word, PowerPoint, and PDF files. Now we can have much smaller, more focused set of documents to work with, allowing us to dive deeper into our data. Documents are intuitively organized by their physical location: sites, document libraries, and folders. This natural structure provides valuable context about where files live in your system, essentially serving as built-in metadata. Users can instantly understand file relationships and navigate with confidence. You can choose from three different ways to view your content: tiles, which you can see right now, most user-friendly and flexible option; list view, a traditional document display where you can add columns to show more metadata based on managed properties; preview tiles, shows document previews, perfect for visual content like images, videos, and presentations, for example for Video Portal. Hover over any grouping to see helpful action icons that make navigation to sites or document libraries easier. Click the info icon to access a comprehensive view with document preview and metadata, plus essential actions including open, download, share, version history, and edit. You can further narrow down the search results by applying additional filters, for example, author. Now let's explore configuration. With nearly 200 options available, you are in complete control. Fine-tune search sources with custom filters, query parameters, sorting preferences, and item limits. Select your ideal layout and grouping. Each layout has specific settings: color schemes for tiles, column selection for list view, and metadata options for preview tiles. Create and manage filters, and choose whether files open in Office Online or desktop applications. Export and import your configurations to easily transfer settings between sites and pages. As I mentioned earlier, by default we group data based on physical structure. This works for many users, but sometimes we need to adjust this differently. First, we can remove groupings completely to display information in plain mode. We can also define custom groupings using taxonomy, labels, or any available managed property. For example, let's see if any sensitive information has been detected in these documents. Now let's add a site collection level on top and filter out files without sensitive information. Essentially, you can tailor your items to fit the structure that best fits your needs, like vendors, regions, competitors, contract types, or departments. Leveraging SharePoint framework, Navigator 365 works seamlessly across Teams channels, personal apps, and as a Viva connection card. IT can create custom search dashboards for different user groups, ensuring both office staff and frontline workers can easily access information wherever they work. Microsoft Ignite brought exciting announcements about SharePoint agents, and we immediately jumped into the action. We've added an AI agent that allows users to interact directly with their search results. Let's click on the AI agent, select some documents, and start asking questions. Behind the scenes, we are generating an agent file that references the correct source files with our settings. This targeted approach solves a critical AI challenge. By focusing the agent on precisely the right documents, we eliminate the needle in a haystack problem, where AI struggles to find relevant information among vast repositories. You can control this agent's settings right from our app. This means you can fine-tune the assistant to work specifically with the data in this search experience. As you've seen today, Navigator 365 is more than just an app. It's a comprehensive toolset designed to solve critical challenges. Intranet content overload, by replacing manual document links and cluttered library embeds with dynamic, search-driven content. Information overload, by cutting through the complexity of documents across multiple sites. Productivity loss, by reducing the 2 hours daily that employees waste searching for information. Disconnected experiences, by transforming passive search into actionable workflows with Power Apps integration. And AI relevance gaps, by ensuring AI interactions focus on precisely the right documents, not your entire repository.